Mountain Breeze Tai Chi form. First movement, bringing hands together, coming down slowly, about chest level, push out, knees bend, keep the body straight up and down, left foot out, heel, hands back, palms go forward. Turn over, right and left palms. Go in a 60-40 position. Turn right foot, 60-40 position. Now, turn left foot. Right foot comes out on a 45-degree angle. Both hands go back. Forward, palms up, and a gungo stance, forward stance, turn over hands, pull, left hand up, turn up your palm, looking at your palm. Dragon stance. Make sure your left foot is turned outward. Heel up on your right foot. Come over into a horse stance. Ma Bo. Right hand down, left hand up. Sink. Right hand coming up, left hand going down. Opposite. Now, come up with your right hand, looking at your right palm. Cat. Like a cat moving to the right. This is a dragon stance. Come over into a horse stance. Ma Bo. Sink. Now, this one you want to go out with the chop, pull to the body, then you want to go up, then heel, both hands out, and bring your hands out this way. And when we come up to here, we're going to push the hands out, and I'm going to stop right there after I push the hands out, because I want to show you the left side then. Right now I'm going this side, and we're pushing out, and I'll tell you when. And now we're going to stop and go to the left side. Okay, my last movement, I was here. Put my left foot in front in a gungo stance. Now I'm going to go that way, the opposite way, and my right foot will go out first. So I'll pull in my left hand. I will chop out here, and the heel is down on the ground like the first one, right foot up. Then I'll pull. Up with the hand, out, back, push. Now the next thing I'm going to do is that's this position and that's going in that position. But what I'll do is I'll show you a side view, how I do it, side view position. I'm going like this. Let's see on which one that we're going to do. I'm going to go from This one. One. Two. Three. Four. Then I go to this position. Now you see the whole thing. Okay, now the next move goes from, once I'm here, you loop. Heel, hold. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go this way. One. Palm. Palm. Together, out. Up. Turn foot. Turn in. Turn in right arm, heel, calf, toe, out, left hand here, in front, right hand on the waist, chest, one, turn, two, turn, hand over, three. Now, hold. Now, one. And this is first part. Of Tai Chi form, first part. And you can stop after this. Now you tell me, right? My form I'm about to perform is the all falling summer, soft mountain breeze, Tai Chi. Hands coming up, feet together. Hands coming down towards chest. Knees bent, pushing hands out, body straight. Left heel out. arms back. Arms coming up. Gumbo stance. Turning left foot. 45 degrees. Right foot out, heel down, toe up. Turn hands, transfer to gumbo. Turn over both hands. Both palms turn over, back in 60-40 position. Palms facing floor. Turn and drill the left hand up. Look and palm. Dragon stance, turn out left hand. Ball of foot, right foot. Weight on left foot. Horse stance. Right palm facing up, left palm facing down. Opposite force, push down, come up. Right hand up. Look at palm. Cross stance. Ball of the foot. Solid position. Right foot. Turn. Looking through your palm right here where the thumb is. Right here. This is my edge of hand. Horse stance. On other side. Left hand. Facing up, right hand facing down. Now, right hand on side of waist, left hand out, chop, but curved, rounded. On right heel or left heel, left toe up. Sink in a gumbo position, full hand to waist. Turn right foot. Come up into cat stance or T-toe. Left finger, left hand, thumb and finger. Phoenix eye position. Heel. Left palm, right palm. Let the body push the arms rather than the arms push the body. Both palms going out, coming back. 60-40. Push out. Now we're going from this position. Now we're going to face that position going that way. Same movement. Turn. Left foot. Now chop. Right arm. Now, sink. Now, cat or T-toe. Double palm. This one's called the loop. Over loop. Heel. Is in this direction. I'm going to loop and face in that direction. I turn my right foot. I'm going to loop over here. Go back with that movement right from there. The movement when I was like this, when that movement was from here, I went and looped. Tiger. Palm out. And turning hand. Other side. Tiger.
form?
Liao Fong Song. Soft mouth and breathe Tai Chi.
Thank you.